Hi, in this clip, I'll show you how to format all words between brackets, parentheses, curves, or even double quotations in a blink of an eye. Stay tuned. Assalamu alaikum. There are tons of codes in this Word document. Let's say that you want to format all these codes to be green, bold, and to have Times New Roman font. You can accomplish this mission in a blink of an eye. Just hit Ctrl H on your keyboard to call Find and Replace dialog. In Find What Books, type brackets. Between the two brackets, type a star, which is Shift 8 on your keyboard. Before the first and the second bracket, type a backslash. Now, move the cursor to the Replace with box. Don't type anything here. Just click on More button, then choose the format that you want to apply. By clicking on Format, Font, set font color to green, and bold, and change the font to Times New Roman. Okay, before you execute the Replace All command, make sure to turn on the Wildcards option. It is essential. Now, hit Replace All, and it's done. All text between brackets in this Word file is formatted as desired. Using the exact same technique, you can format text between parentheses or curves by changing brackets to parentheses or curves in the Find What and Replace dialog box. What if quotes were between double quotations, not between brackets? Well, it's even easier. Just change the Find What text in Find and Replace dialog to a star between double quotations. If you like this video, hit like button. If you are a Microsoft Word fan, subscribe the channel and activate the bell to get notified about future videos and tutorials. Assalamu alaikum.